So again, first of all, I'd like to say thank you to the Friday Harbor for your support for the past 6 years. I've been grateful to our time here together. We made it. We made it through this pandemic. We got to play in person and we got to have some finality. I'm grateful for Al Torres helping me put this production together and being able to reach out to you. I congratulate our winners, Chris, Vera, Malia in sixth grade, seventh Flora, Emily and David, and eighth graders, Megan and Sullivan for some especially good work. So sixth graders, they played a little Hey Ho, Nobody's Home, and Fer Jaca. Thank you, sixth graders, seventh and eighth grade. We played Quest for the Mountaintop, which, you know, we just tried to get there, and we did. And Song of Hope, which was written by James Swearingen, and it was written when the Twin Towers were run into. That was a moment in our history that we questioned, and this has been another one of those moments. So thank you very much. Thank you for, again, your financial, your emotional, and spiritual support. I am very grateful. Thank you. Thank you. know, that's where you start making connections. Most of my career, the 38 years, 24 of it was just middle school. My last 10, I've had the opportunity to do high school and see the growth from 6th grade all the way through 12th grade. That's been really, really rewarding. Thank you for the extra effort they've done this year. You know, we've played Amazing Grace. It's kind of a forgiveness type song, and, you know, a song of change. We did play Graduation and played some fight songs and some pep tunes again. It was just fun to be back together as a band. So I'm really, really grateful to the three seniors, Emily Atwell, Clarence Grayson, and Charlie Zahner, for sticking around. And again, all the high schoolers, you really made it fun. And it was, again, just a pleasure to see you grow into young adults. So thank you. Best of wishes. Go Friday Harbor.